chance to win $20,000.
Wow. Come on over here, Caroline. Hey, Manuela. How you doing?
Girl. Great.
Stand right here, Caroline. Okay. I'll show you how this game works. It's called Time is Money. Now, we have five grocery items here, things from the grocery store, and here's what you have to do. You have to gather all of them and get them over to those three pads over there. We have prices on the front. We also have prices on the back. So if you think the price is $0 to $2.99, put it on the first pad. If you think it's $3 to $5.99, put it in the middle. If you think it's $6 and up, put it on the very end. And if you can do that in 10 seconds, you get $20,000. So I want you to pay attention and make a plan while George Gray describes all the items for you. George, can you do it in 10 seconds?
Okay, here we go. First up, that's 14.1 ounces of cookie butter spread. It's a 0.33 ounce instant stain remover pen. 24 pain relief tablets. A 4 ounce bag of sunflower seeds. And finally, 1 liter of mouthwash.
Let's put 10 seconds on the clock, please. Oh, that was nice and ominous. 10 seconds, ready? 1, 2, 3, go! As you go, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! You don't have to worry about the button or anything. Wow.
Yeah.
That last one was a...
that's pressure.
Yeah. Does she win $20,000? Darn it. Caroline, go back here and I'll tell you how you can still win money in this second chance we have built into this game. Because it's so hard.
It's really hard.
To get the $20,000. So what's going to happen is when I say go, the $20,000 is going to start counting down to $0. Now, the faster you can put these in the right place and rearrange them and run over and hit the button and get it right, the more money you win. So this means you have to go back and still rearrange them. Keep going until you hear that ding. And whatever money is left when the ding goes off, that's how much money you win. Thousands of dollars still at stake. You can still do really well.
Okay.
You ready? 1, 2, 3, go! 18... 17,000, 16,000, 15,000, 14,000, 13,000, 12,000, 11,000, 10,000, 9,000, 8,000, 7,000, 6,000, 5,000, 4,000, 3,000, 2,000, 1,000, a couple hundred bucks. No! Caroline. That was fun to watch.
Yeah,
I'll tell you. Yeah, that was exciting. Oh, she put everything, she didn't have any 0 to 299 items either. Let's see the right combination, please. Oh, it was that one.
What?
This goes here. This goes over here. This goes here. This goes over here. Man, Caroline, I'm so sorry. I'm sure you got close on one of them. We're going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.